final score should be 3-3 with the Cyberdays winning on penalty kicks 4-2. Over 21,000 saw it, partner. We started off when? In April? 21 regular season games, 2 great semifinals, and this is a nice way for the WSA to end it.
Well, you know, and Mia said it so well when we interviewed her, this is a great stage for these players to show what they're made of, and it's also a great opportunity for young kids to have dreams to aspire to.
Year one of the WSA in the books, and it took 90 minutes overtime on penalty kicks.
And it came down to this last kick by Julie Murray, and she just does a nice job of finishing it past Briana Scurry.
It's going to be a nice flight home. Long flight, but a nice one from Boston to San Jose. Let's go back downstairs, Jeff Mullins.
Well, JP and Wendy, here is one of those youngsters that you were talking about, and I'm sure you aged a couple of years during those 3 days, Leticia. You told me yesterday you were not going to get beat in a situation like that, and you didn't. How did you maintain your poise?
You know what? We've been shedding PKs this whole since we started the playoffs, and my goalkeeper coach, you know, is very tense right before the PKs, and he looked at me and told me a joke, and I relaxed, and I knew, like, all I had to do was save one of my teammates would come through, and they did, and they're awesome.
When you were a little girl, how many times did you practice moments like you experienced today?
A ton. Unfortunately, they didn't go the way this one did, but I'm glad I had those experiences.
Well, congratulations for the win today. She's got a Founders Cup, and she's off to join the national team next month. JP?
Thank you, Beth. Next up on TNT, it is Lethal Weapon, the Bay Area Cyber Ace, the first ever WUSA champions. We thank you for joining us this season on TNT.